Goldsmith, Zac, Conservative Party candidate, 29,000.
I know there are people who will have voted for me today because they believe that the Conservative Party will scrap plans for a third runway. I know that because they've told me that. Now, the Conservative Party is bent over backwards to reassure people. But the reality is that most people here, in fact everyone living under the flagpath today, has been lied to at least once, probably twice, by the establishment. So people are sceptical of political promises. So to reassure people, I have said that if we break that promise, we won't, but if we break that promise, I would trigger a by-election, and I think that's only right.
We got the ninja behind us.
Yeah.
Start on the left.
That was a massive swing.